Okay.
What did he say?
He said it's exposure to the fatalities.